Hi there, and welcome back to the ForeverNote setup video series. If you're new here, I'm Matthias, the creator of ForeverNotes, a system designed to help you bring clarity to your digital notes and make them truly work for you. Today, we're going to be setting up something that's at the core of the ForeverNotes framework, the home note. Before we dive in, if you're just starting out with ForeverNotes, I highly recommend checking out my overview video. It'll give you a solid understanding of how all the pieces fit together in this framework. Also, if you haven't watched the previous video about how to set up the heavy asterisk, I'll link the video here as well. I highly recommend watching these videos first. Today, I'll be demonstrating the setup on iOS, but these steps apply across all Apple devices, so whether you are on an iPhone, iPad, or Mac, you'll be able to follow along. Now, let's talk about why the Home Note is so important. Think of it as your home base, a central place for your most frequently used notes, like projects, areas, and resources. So everything important is easy to find. All right, let's set this up together. Feel free to grab your device and pause the video whenever you need to follow along. First, go ahead and open up Apple Notes. Tap the new note icon down at the bottom right corner. In the first line, type home. This will automatically set it as the note's title. Next, let's add some structure. Tap the Formatting Options button above your keyboard and select Heading to create a heading. Type out your categories like projects, areas, or resources. Next, link your existing notes or create new ones for each category. Simply type double bigger than signs and the title of the note you want to link. Once you're happy with the categories, add the tag ForeverNotes to the bottom of the note. We're tagging all our system notes with this tag, but more about tags in the next video. Be sure to subscribe and stay tuned for when that comes out. Finally, go to your main notes list. Swipe right on your home note and tap the pin icon. Now it's always at the top, ready when you need it. To make accessing your home note even quicker, there's a shortcut you can download. Head over to myforevernotes.com/docs/home to download the home shortcut. Once you've downloaded it, add it to your iPhone's home screen by tapping Add to a Home Screen from the Share menu. You can place it anywhere you like. I have it in my dock. This way, your home note is just a tap away. Now, let's take it a step further. We're going to add a lock screen control so we can access the home note even faster. Press and hold your lock screen until customization options pop up. Tap on Customize. You will see a list of widgets you can add. Scroll through and select Shortcuts. Once you tap the Shortcuts widget, you'll be prompted to choose which shortcut to display. Select the Open Home Note shortcut. Tap Done to save your changes, and your home shortcut will now be easily accessible from the lock screen. All right, let's see the home note in action. Imagine it's the start of your day and you want to check on your active projects. Just tap on home and you'll see your overview of current projects. This note helps keep you focused. Instead of getting lost in your notes, you have a clear path from the start. You can also download free cover images from my website that you can use in your notes. So there you have it. The home note is your go-to command center in the ForeverNote system. Setting it up is quick and it'll save you much time down the road. Coming up next, I'll show you how to set up tags and collections, which take this organization even further. So make sure you tap subscribe and hit the bell so you don't miss it. I'd love to know how you plan to use your home note. Do you already have a note like this or are you just starting out? Share your thoughts in the comments below and let's keep each other motivated. Remember, the home note is just the beginning of creating a system that adapts and grows with you. I'm excited to see how you'll make this work. Until next time, happy note-taking, everyone.